Hello, ladies and gents, and welcome to another episode of Rise of Lithuania. So, it has been a while since I've visited my kingdom, and let's carry on expanding our influence. Let's see how our military is doing, and it could be better. I'm quite low on levies. So we really need a weak target. Okay. This could be our next target. Jadwigin. Because currently Lithuanian territory is expanding mostly in these Slavic lands. I need to push, you know, to the actual Lithuanian territory, and that's to the west. I can't really conquer Samogitia at the moment, but these guys, I could go with this expansion. Let's declare war. Let's do this. So yeah, I'm taking most of it, hopefully. Let's declare war. Okay. It's time for some action. So, six days to gather the army. Let's carry on. Okay, he is trying to he insulted me. He sent a message making sure that the whole court could hear the vile comments delivered. Okay, so he's my prisoner, and I'm getting some stress. Can I ransom him? Ideally, I would okay, let's ransom him and let's gain that extra stress. Okay, so I should really intercept that guy. See how it goes. So he's, is he like standing still or what? revenge and battle in 20 days. Okay, I've earned a perk. So, let's see. Okay, knight effectiveness 75%. Definitely, I'm getting that one. Okay, that should give a massive boost. Let's slow down the speed a bit. So yeah, that should give a massive boost to my combat effectiveness. Hopefully I can catch him right now. That would be nice. No, he ran away. Yes. This will be a decisive battle. Decisive victory. And I'm besieging the city of Panamone. The name sounds very Lithuanian. Okay, I'm swaying King Rurik, and his opinion is now positive. Would he accept marriage? Because, yeah, we need that massive army on our side. With his help, I could easily try to conquer these areas to the east. Okay, one step at a time, let's carry on with our siege. 7 months left. Okay, war score is plus 50%, that's good. Hopefully this will give me an instant victory. So yeah, look at that, look at the casualties. I do have a feeling that I completely... Wow, only 3 survivors. Wow. That was an absolute slaughter. I think knight effectiveness plus 50% gave me a really massive boost. Okay, let's speed up the time a bit. A couple more weeks, and is he actually trying to attack me with... Wow. Okay. Sister Gildine. That's a good name for a woman. Okay, let's select the neutral here. And let's take a look. Can we ransom her for some money? For 10 gold? Yeah, let's do that. We could use some gold. We've only got 29 now. Let's attack that guy. Just two survivors. Another great victory. 37 fame gain. Yeah, that's not bad. Okay, so I was paid 10 gold, which is nice, and I believe I can enforce my demands now. Yes. Okay, another great victory. We have expanded our territory. To grant this domain to one of my sons, I believe. Let's take a look. Let's grant maybe Jessica. So, this is my oldest one. Okay, he can gain one more holding. Right. Grand titles. Okay, sorted. Low county control in Jadwiki. Okay, so I'm dealing with the unrest in Polotskas, and progress is 30%. That's good. Let's take a look if we've got any prisoners. Let's ransom this one. Let's ransom this one, and this one will not accept. Let's negotiate. Uh, Got 14 learning. 15 learning. Actually, okay, let's carry on with these decisions. I wish I could get this piece of land here, but I need a stronger army. Healthy. Can I do that? And he will accept. Okay. This could be a game-changing factor. Because, well, he is the leader in this area with 4,000 troops. He's got 9 titles. Well, this area with Minsk is also quite powerful. He's got 5 allies, but I'd say he's a bit weaker. And look at these personality traits he's got. Now he's got 25 military. This guy has got 0. Wow, okay, okay. So if I would become his vassal, I suppose I could request like a military aid. It's a very important decision to make, really. Okay, so let's disband our army. They did well. Let's finish our video down here. Thanks for watching, and I have a very important decision to make. What are your thoughts, guys? Should I do that? Okay, we will see soon. See you.